Some people lose their voice shouted for the baseball game.
Yes, sir.
The baseball. And some lose their voice shouted for all kind of things. But I have gone to another level. Hallelujah. I want you to turn with me to the book of Numbers. And we'll be reading chapter 13, and 1 and 2, 21 to 23. While I was there, the preacher message. Amen. They preach a message. Amen. Keep your eyes on the
grapes.
Amen. Keep your eyes on the grapes. And this morning I want to preach about. I saw the grapes. But there are also giants in the land.
I think you have to change it up a little bit.
Amen. Because I make a little changes again. So what? He said, keep your eyes on the grapes.
Yeah.
And we need to keep our eyes on the promises of God.
Yeah.
And we ever going to make heaven our home,
we
have to keep our eyes on the promises of God. Keep our eyes on the goal. But this morning, I have saw the grapes. My eyes are on the grapes. When I look at the grapes, I also see giants. Hallelujah, Jesus. Verse 1. And the Lord spake unto Moses, saying, send down men that they may search the land of Canaan, which I have given to the children of Israel. Of every tribe their father shall send a man. And everyone a ruler among them. And Moses, by the commandment of the Lord, sent them from the wilderness of Paran. All those men was head of the children of Israel. Verse 21. So they went up and searched the land. From the wilderness of sin. Unto where? As men came to Hamath.
So the chemin de Hamath.
And they came unto the brook of Eshcol. And there the Bible said they cut down from thence a branch with one cluster of grapes. And they bear it between two upon a staff. And they bought of the pomegranate and of the figs. That was the same verse 21, verse 20, 23, the last part. Amen. So I saw the grapes.
You were raising
those spies saw all the grapes.
They
saw how big those grapes were.
You were come on, you grow.
And imagine how sweet those grapes were.
Imagine how you do.
But when they looked, they saw that there was giants. But there was giants also.
Et aussi de bien bergers.
Moses sent 12 spies.
Moïse envoya 12 espions.
To spy out the land.
Pour explorer le pays.
And bring back the fruit of the land.
Et amener avec lui les grappes de ce pays.
They went into the land and spied out.
Ils ont entré et exploré le pays. Hein?
And they brought back figs and pomegranate and grapes.
Ils ont mené des pomegranates et des raisins.
The grapes was so big.
Et puis les raisins étaient aussi grands, gros.
That it took, the Bible said, two men to carry one cluster of grapes.
C'était des hommes qui devaient mener un grappe de raisin.
The Bible didn't tell us who those two men were.
La Bible a expliqué des hommes sans qui les surveillaient.
But I believe it was Joshua and Caleb.
Je crois que c'était Josué et Caleb.
Hallelujah, because there was only two men that agreed upon the promises of God.
Parce qu'en fait, c'était seulement deux hommes qui étaient d'accord sur la promesse de Dieu.
All the others say, listen, there are grapes yet.
Tout le monde dit, voilà qu'il y a des raisins, c'est sûr.
Hallelujah, but the giants, we cannot fight them.
Mais nous pas qu'à gagner avec Jésus, nous voyons.
Hallelujah, Jesus. All 12 spies.
Tout 12 espions.
Amen. All 12 of them.
Tout 12 espions.
Announced that it was true. There was flowing with milk and honey.
Ils disent c'est sûr que le miel a coulé dans le pays.
And they show some of the fruits there were.
Et ils montraient en fait fruits dans le pays.
But the Bible said 10 of the spies.
La Bible dit que 10 espions.
Hallelujah. Went out and said, nevertheless.
Ils ont dit, mais en fait, jamais d'autre.
Amen. They said, nevertheless.
Jamais d'autre.
And the word, nevertheless, in our English today, means simply, but.
Moi, ça maintenant qui veut dire seulement, eux. Pour nous, c'est eux. Et. Donc.
But, I want to go back. Our title said,
sinon dit,
I saw the grapes.
But where grab you?
But
mais
there are giants.
Et géants dans le pays.
The grapes are there, the blessings of God's
house. Voilà la bénédiction là comme on dit.
But there is a hindrance.
Yeah. Mais qu'on endurance.
Oh man, as soon as I heard the word but.
Yeah.
I know trouble is brewing in the camp.
But
as soon I hear this word, but, I know men begin to think differently. That one little word, but, will rob people of their faith.
Ça va retirer la foi des gens.
I say it will rob you of your faith.
Ça va voler, frère, la fleur.
It will steal your head.
Ça va voler, tête.
It will rob people of their dream.
La voler, rêve.
Oh, they will dream big, but the enemy might not allow me to get it.
All right.
That word, but, will keep your miracle away from
fire.
You. Hallelujah. That simple word, but, will slam doors of the promises of God in your face. I know God can do it, but. I know God can deliver me, but His pain is going to take me to my
grave.
I know God can save me,
but
this job that I have
will
make me sin in the presence of God.
A faire péché dans la présence de Dieu.
I know God can open doors,
but
my situation are too big.
Mais situation est trop grand.
I know God can bring water out of the rock. But can God set a table and give us meat in this dry wilderness?
Est-ce que Dieu capable nous montrer pour manger et manger nos
déchets?
But
how many times
combien de fois
have we stood on the border of the promises of God? I ask how many times we stood on the border of the promises of God and failed to take possession. Just because we could not believe God was able. Oh, we couldn't believe God was able to. Every time we add but to the promises of God, we limit God and we disqualify ourselves from the promise and provision of God. I said every time we put in this little word, but
chaque fois nous ajoutons le mot, mais
we limit God. And we disqualify
ourselves.
This one guy,
the old man,
preach a little bit about faith. This is the one that get up on the stand and was balancing. He said, preached about a quarter of the message of him.
Hallelujah.
He preached a little bit about faith.
Il te prêchait concernant la foi.
And he said that we got to get beyond
You
see, when we get to know God, we will go beyond faith.
Yeah.
If I know Brother Eric, and we always together, and we always sharing together, I don't need faith that Brother Eric is going
to
give me. I know we are
going to
give me. We need to get beyond faith. I'm going to fight for those
Giants.
I'm going to fight for those
Giants.
bénédiction,
the provision of God.
La provision de Dieu.
So what is the grace?
Qui ça?
The blessings,
bénédiction,
the promises, the provision of God.
La provision de Dieu.
What are the giants?
Qui ça géant?
The giants are equal to the enemy.
Géant égal avec l'ennemi.
And the adversary to the promises of God. The giants are equal to the adversary of the provision of God.
Right.
The giants will always try to stop you.
Giants
are employed by the devil.
Yeah.
And they are employed by the devil to do what? To resist. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
You? To frustrate him. That's why the giants are there. So they're there to steal the promises of God. To steal the promises of God out of your life. There are all kinds of giants. The giants of fear. Giants of insecurity. Oh, you feel nothing going to work out
right.
You are insecure. Some of us feel we are so small. Those guys say, listen, we look and our own side to the giant as little grass. Hallelujah, Jesus. You feel inferior. Also, we have the giant of sickness. The giant of death. Amen. The finance is not coming, and we can't do what we want to do. All those are giants. Giants of worry. Some people worry all about everything. The German world is full of worry and they're going to come back. They cannot fight that giant. The giant of stress. Hallelujah. And then let's go on and on. Whatever name,
no,
you put on your giant, their mission is to keep you away from the blessings. All of those things that I mentioned that comes in our life, they are there to keep you, the blessing of God, away from you.
Your life will go away the blessings of you.
They are there to keep you from enjoying
your life, keep your room by the tree.
To stop you from rejoicing. The apostle said, rejoice. Always. And he said, again, I said, rejoice.
Going for the grave,
you will not have both.
Ou pas caguer tous les deux.
Either the giants or the
grapes. C'est soit des géants ou bien des grapes.
The grapes. The grapes. I'm going for them. I'm going for the grapes, brother. I'm going for the grapes.
I'm going for the grapes.
I said I'm going for the grapes. Yeah.
And the comfort.
La conférence là.
I began to worship.
Yeah.
And I'm different.
Right.
I screamed to the top of my lungs.
Yeah. And I feel something with. Oh. So do
I get it? It went. And then I went
to the top. And when I went
home
and
I began to
spit in
blood.
La la la, was it caché ça?
It's long I helped myself. But you know when you go to run for the first time, you get a pain here.
Yeah.
Well, Lord,
and want you to stop.
Yeah. I love Jim, the premier friend. You said you do let me have a fucking pain.
Yeah.
For continuing to be here.
Now, today,
Jodia,
I would not have been able to preach.
But I'm not preach.
Because I'm host, I'm host.
Parce que les frères étaient partis, ils étaient partis.
But when that little thing pop, when this thing went up,
yes.
Only God knows.
All so right. Right.
Come
thank
on.
You, Jesus. So now we got to know what we want.
Yeah.
Come on.
Tu as offert dans le vieux pour aller comme l'homme là-bas. Et tu as gardé. Bon, moi, qui te s'amène là. Et tu fais mener la même fouette là.
Alléluia. Alléluia. Alléluia.
You don't want to fall too hard for it to be clean.
You don't want to fall too hard for it to be clean.
Yeah.
And she wants to taste the grapes.
Oh yeah.
Et puis au coup, taste,
the giant won't matter.
No. Et puis géant ou pas, pas crime.
Wants to taste the
grapes. Et puis au coup, taste,
the giants won't matter.
Et pas péché encore.
Giants are just something.
Juste quelque chose.
You have to deal with.
Yeah. Okay, fuck it. Yeah. Oh yeah.
They can't kill you.
No, do
you? No.
You just have to deal with it.
Ou bien soit, quand on peut vous faire face avec you.
Amen. It's just something that you have to deal with.
C'est quelque chose que vous pouvez faire face avec you.
If you ever learn to get the way.
Si jamais vous avez joué le Seigneur.
You have to deal with it.
Oh, yeah. Faire face à la géant.
I remember when a snake preached one time.
Je sais pas, c'est une prêche une fois.
When you conquer the giant.
Lorsqu'on pue au géant.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
Giant
represents problems.
Represent
the promise. Tell someone next to you this morning, I am grabbing grapes.
I am grabbing grapes.
I am grabbing grapes. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I am grabbing grapes.
When all you can see.
Let me talk away.
I say when all you can see.
Let me talk away.
As the promises of God,
c'est la Dieu,
then the giants doesn't matter.
Alors, on va pas
the problem and the life become small.
Amen.
God is letting us know that it is time for us to break out of prison. You have been held there
for too long.
Hallelujah. You've been held in prison too long. But this morning, you're going to bust out. You're going to bust out. Tell your neighbor. Tell the one next to you.